quietly that I can scout from the top floor. That was clear. Now look for a way to poison all of them. Straw Hat. Ryuzo. Of course he's here. They're preparing a feast. I can poison the Khan's fermented milk. Let his army drink the Arak. Then kill any survivors. Fortified defenses. Explosives. My uncle's leading us into a massacre. The garden path. Light defenses, plenty of cover. Now to reach the Arak without raising alarm. Better take the garden path. Now to reach their feast, poison their drinks.
Huge mishmash.
Yeah.
That's where they store the milk. Now to add the poison. To wait.
İnek pasta tuge.
Jin!
Where's the Khan?
He rode north. Made me stay behind to collect the ghost's head.
Then come claim it.
No. I could have killed you earlier. Instead, I convinced the Khan to give you a chance.
He murdered Tucker.
And you slaughtered my men. I've lost everything. Except you. We can defeat the Mongols together.
After everything you've done!
Tell the people I was your spy. Sent to gain the Khan's trust. They'll believe the ghost.
Stop! You are my oldest friend, Ryuzo. Surrender. And answer for your crimes. For both our sakes.
I can't.
We should have surrendered.
I won't die by your uncle's hand.
You won't stop me, Ryuzo.
The poison. You broke your uncle's code.
You left me no choice.
I'll never forgive you.
Good.
The castle is yours. The Khan marches north. We can head him off.
You defied me!
I did what I had to. For them.
Is this how you want to be remembered?
He defended us!
By spreading fear and chaos!
We are at war.
And you are acting like the enemy.
This is not our way. Your way can't save our people.
Demand ahead. But it does not have to be yours. I know she drove you to this.
Uncle.
Renounce the ghost. You must blame her for this outrage. Tell them. You are Jin Shimura. Loyal servant to the Shogun. My heir. My son.
I am not your son. I am the ghost.
And you will be judged for it.
Find the Khan.
Jin.
Futaka. Go!
What do you want?
Lord Shimura asked me to deliver sake, a reward for helping retake his home.
I'm watching the prisoner.
He's not going anywhere. Wait too long, and your friends will drink it all.
I haven't had anything but water since we got here.
Then you deserve it, my lord.
Kenji, what are you doing?
What does it look like? Let's go!
If I run, I won't be able to unite our people against the Khan. I'll never regain my uncle's trust.
If you stay, he'll ship you to the Shogun for judgment. The orders just came through. The people need you, Lord Sakai. Yuna needs you.
Where is she?
Up north, tracking the Khan in the frozen wastes. She has your sword. She's waiting for the ghost.
Forgive me, Uncle. Find Masako, Norio, and Sensei Ishikawa. Get them to Omi Village. Yuna and I will open the pass for you to join us.
She's waiting in Kin with your equipment, at the sacred tree. Your horse is at the outer stables. A servant told me about a damaged fence near the gate. You can slip out that way. I'll distract the men outside. But I don't want to be here when they find out you're gone.
Thank you, Kenji.
How do you like the sake, my lord?
Good enough to make me forget the smell of burning Mongols.
Everything here stinks of death, thanks to that damn ghost.
Dishonorable dog.
Rumor is he'll be giving a speech outside the main keep tonight.
Is it safe?
Let's hope so.
The way he killed him is not human.
Stay quiet, please.
There's a damaged fence just ahead, my lord. I'm sure you can get out that way.
Thank you.
Don't worry. We're all with you.
We didn't spend a week on a boat just to stand around here. When are we going after the Mongols?
Shimura is being cautious.
Sora.
Lord Sakai escaped!
Search everywhere! Find him!
We help search.
Anyone seen him?
He may have run north. You two, on your horses. The rest of you, man the gate.
Thank you.
easy. It's me.
There he is! On the horse! Stop him!
I'm sorry I couldn't protect you. Burned everything. Still a chance Yuna's alive. A storm's coming. Better find Yuna soon. Thank you. Yuna's not here. But these people... The Mongols must have rounded them up. Villagers. What killed them? Blood poured from his mouth. Smells like wolf's bane. The Mongols learned how to make my poison. Now they're using it against us.
Mongols! Bertrandi!
I can lose him in the storm.
You?
I wasn't sure you'd wake up.
I thought I wouldn't. The Mongols used my own poison on me.
How did they get it?
I don't know. But they learned how to make it themselves.
They must have tested it on the people of Qin. Before they burned the town, I saw families lying in pools of blood.
There's only one way to end this. Kill Khotun Khan.
He's taken his army to a stronghold on the coast, Port Izmi.
We will need a staging camp somewhere close.
I'll see what I can find. Your equipment's in that chest. Meet me by the lookout tower when you're ready.
Now to find Yuna.
I think I found a better hideout. Climb up and look toward the mountain.
A hideout. Somewhere by the mountain. Jogoku's pagoda. Sheltered, defensible. And in striking distance of the Khan's stronghold.
There's only one problem. The Mongols have it.
We can fix that.
Let's get the horses. What happened to your mount?
When I escaped, castle guards fired on us. They killed Sora.
I'm sorry. These will have to do, for now.
Those people from Qin?
I don't know. The Mongols burned a lot of towns.
I they'd only pursued their army instead of fighting each other.
Why did you surrender to your uncle?
I couldn't let them take you. My uncle needed someone to blame.
And I was his first choice.
He was trying to protect me, to fulfill his duty to the Shogun. I surrendered so you could escape north and pick up the Khan's trail.
Shimura's a fool for turning against you.
He wanted me to be his son. I destroyed his dream.
By doing the right thing.
Being right doesn't always make things better.
Tell that to the people you saved. If we kill the Khan and drive the Mongols out, is there a chance your uncle will forgive you?
When I was young, Lord Shimura became my father, my sensei, my entire world. I never wanted to disappoint him. I have to hope we can heal this wound. Whatever happens, his forgiveness won't change who I am.
He thinks I corrupted you.
I made my own choices. Even knowing what they've cost me, I'd make them again. Even if the Shogun brands me as a traitor. We're close to Jokoku Temple.
There's a fishing camp on the lake. We could scout the temple grounds from it.
Leave the horses here. We'll go in on foot.
The woods here are thick. Good cover.
For us and the Mongols.
The safest approach to the temple might be over open ground.
Or frozen lake. Prisoners.
They'll freeze to death.
We'll free them, clear the fishing village, then we take the temple. A signal cannon.
To alert the temple of an attack.